This is Football Night in America, presented by Allstate.
We need to go home. This is a great opportunity for us.
Opportunity in the area. And up on the stage, don't you?
Toss, got it, a touchdown. What a rainbow move by Geno Smith.
This is my moment, you will not forget.
Chargers gave all they had to do.
Hold up the highlight reel.
Bring in the future. The top is retarded.
I've got two games to run it back.
It is showtime, Trevor Lawrence. As a matter of fact, it's actually your playoff debut because you led the Jaguars from worst in the league to AFC champs. And your reward is Justin Herbert, who's also getting his first taste of postseason football. His Chargers in the playoffs for the first time since 2018. It's a clear but chilly night. Temps in the 40s in Jacksonville, but that's not going to stop the party, okay? They're still going to jump in the pool. They're going to have a great time because it's the city's first playoff game in 5 years. Tonight, though, it kicks off the AFC playoffs, where the Chiefs have the bye. We'll see Miami and Buffalo tomorrow afternoon. And